Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting. Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Close enough. You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down. And any other abominations that prey on mortals? Vampires, werewolves, witches? But Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy. None escape the vigil. All come into the light.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. Perfect. Hopefully this will let us know more about their movement. I think we've got them on the run. And there is more work to be done, but I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice, always be honest with the old man, but don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
Thank you for coming. Yes, youngling. Have a seat. I hear you've been busy of late. Your hearts are full of grief, and my own weeps at the loss of Skjor. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded. The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves? The boy has a nugget of truth, but the reality is more complicated than that. It always is. The companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord Hircine, we would be granted great power. They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment, like anyone else. But we had been deceived. We'll get to that. It's not so simple as just killing them, though. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies. It seeps into the spirit. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircine for his hunting grounds. For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord. I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home. That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us. They won't give it willingly, but we can extract their foul powers by force. I want you to seek them out. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild. And bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries of impurity. You shall have no shield, brother, this time. But the spirit of Ysgamor goes with you to restore the honor of his legacy. Talos guide you, lad.
Thank you. If you're thinking of setting up to farm, you picked the right place.